Assalamu alaikum, my viewers and subscribers. I welcome you to your favorite YouTube channel, Facts and Figures, and its series, Gardening with Abdullah. So today, we are going to talk about a very good and key information. But before I start the video, don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, and share it. So let's start the video. Assalamu alaikum, Abdullah. I welcome you to the channel. So please tell our viewers what you're going to talk about today.
So guys, today my topic is on a grape plant. It's a fruiting plant and it's found in the most areas of Pakistan and in America. Today I'm going to tell what is a grape plant, how can we harvest grapes from a single plant of it, how can we multiply it, and in the worldwide means in America, China and Italy, what is the most eaten grapes, and see the complete video and I'm going to tell all about that.
So before I ask the questions, I think it's a maple plant. I think its leaves are like maple.
So many people have the confusion that it is from the family of maple. It isn't true. Maple is something more, something else, and it is something unique. It's more unique than maple plant. Maple plant is found in, I think, Canada. But if I'm wrong, please correct me.
Yes, it's right. It's found in Canada and it's national symbol also.
Yeah, because I cannot remember a lot of plants, but in the people who do botany, there's a whole chapter on this plant. What is this plant?
So let's start a question. What's the scientific name of it?
The scientific name of it, it's Vitis.
And what's its higher classification?
Its higher classification means what is known in the whole world. In the whole world, this plant is called grapes.
And its rank?
Its rank is genus. So what are the ranks? So guys, listen. Ranks are those which are given by level. Means in international level, when we study things, I'm not talking in the rooftop gardening. I'm talking when we do things in international level, they are given ranks. The first rank, the second rank, its rank.
Like positions?
Genus. No, it's not positions, it's given ranks. I'm talking about the international level. I'm not talking for a household who just grows in its home. It's about thing which the people do the research on it.
So how many species of Vitis are?
So Vitis has about 79 species.
And of grapes?
The grapes has about 10,000 species. So
I'm confusing that Vitis has 79 and grapes has 10,000. So please clear it to our viewers.
So my beautiful viewers, listen. The thing is that it is from the family of Vitis. I'm not saying because it has some cells which match from the Vitis family. So we have some cells, some unique cells in which plant we can see those cells. We will say that this is from the family of Vitis. So Vitis has about 79 of branches. You can say that there are 79 branches of it, but the smaller parts of their branches, it's about 79, and this single has about 10,000.
So how many, what is a grape plant?
So the first thing in your mind came, what is a grape plant? So the grape plant is something, is a berry-like fruit which can be easily found in the whole wide world.
And also a liked one.
Yeah, it's also liked.
So how was does a grape plant grow?
So you must not need do a lot of hard work on this plant because it's a hardy plant. It say that I will do my growth by myself. Just give me the space.
So how much produce does we can get by a single grape plant?
So by a single grape plant, you can about get 7 to 6 or maybe 9 kg fruit. You must be thinking from a single plant, but before that, you need to harvest food, you need to give it a lot of space.
So what climate is like?
So
the general information which I want to ask.
So the climate which is like, it doesn't like the climate which is closer to the equator. As I told in the previous video, that the rose plant likes the temperature which is closer to the equator, because this plant needs the area which is sunny. It grows really well in the summer, but it doesn't grow, it will die, it will not die, I will say, but the leaves will fall in winter.
So what soil it likes?
It likes every kind of soil. You can use peat moss, coco peat, or maybe cement, or maybe there are a lot of soils in the world. So you must be thinking that why I always say in my video peat moss and coco peat. I'm going to make a detailed video on that too. And soon I will be that video.
So, what's the history of grapes?
So, the history starts like this. So, little plant, I'm going to talk on your history. So, this little plant history is like this. In 16,000 BC, a man founded this plant in Russia. And this plant was given the name grapes by in 6,000 BC.
So, where is this found? In which country? Means it's grown or first harvested?
So, its first harvest was in Eurasia.
Eurasia? So, so what was the oldest grape? How much what is produced?
So, the oldest grape in the world was found. Oh, I'm not talking about your plant. The oldest grape found in the whole wild world was recorded in 2020. It's the plant which was grown, I think, in America, USA. It was grown in USA and it produced about 30 to 35 kg of fruit.
So where does green grapes come from?
So the green grapes come from, we get the green grapes from mostly in Pakistan, but in Australia and China, we also get some.
Also Mediterranean, I think.
Yes.
So in which year?
So what, which in year? So the grape plants were first grown, the green grapes were grown in 1875 to 1990s.
So what is the most likely variety of grape plants in Pakistan?
So the Pakistan, the whole people of Pakistan love the Thomas variety. This variety is Thomas, means there are little varieties of these and this is the Thomas one. The most liked one in the whole Pakistan and in the India and subcontinent and Bangladesh also.
How much will be the height of it in when it will be grown up?
So it will take 2 years to achieve its maximum height. You can give this plant about 10 or 115 feet it can get up to if you will not prune it.
How? What is pruning?
So pruning is a method by which we can get a lot of fruit by the single plant. We cut its branches.
So how big it can grow, how big can it get up to?
It will get up to as maximum big as you will give him. So as you can see guys, please come closer my friend.
Yes.
So there's a fungus in this. You can see my soil that it is so soft that I can just easily do it with my hand. Easily.
Yes, it's fungus on it.
So dad, you need to have some soil which is quite soft. If you don't, you can also use this
shovel.
Yes. You have to do a lot of
doing a little very hard work on it.
Yeah.
So how much roots can it get up long? Means?
So, in about 1.5 years, guys, I'm saying in about 1.5 years, this plant will take over this whole pot. It's a pot of 6 to 7 inches and it will take whole over the pot.
How much should a person should eat grapes?
So, it's not about a question of my type, but I will answer it. A person average person can eat 11. It is said that scientifically proved that average person eats 11 grapes.
Oh, so, okay, thank you. Initially, which one are the most favorite grape plants in the world?
So, internationally, in Pakistan and India, you said that which varieties was found very, which was quite good. So, guys, it is Thomas, as I said, but in international level, guys, in Canada, internationally, I'm speaking about Italy people who are living in Italy, and Canada, Australia, and United Nations also. So, guys, in that they are grown red grapes because red grapes are used in wine. They make the wine and most wines are produced in those countries also.
So top growing grape countries, please name them.
So the last year, I'm talking about 2019 record. It was about in Italy was the first country which have gained I think 86 lakh. If I'm not wrong, please tell me, but I think it's right. It is six lakh ton million in Italy. Then the next country came is France. France was the second one who have about 76 lakh. The next country which came is US. US had about 68 to 65 of tons millions he have collected. And the last country was Spain, which was have about 60 lakh tons about.
Where are red grapes grown?
So where are red grapes grown? So because in those area I'm going to tell you a cool thing. In Italy or maybe in Australia or maybe in
USA,
it is really grown in roadsides. You can see grapes in roadsides.
Wow.
It is so common in these that we can see in roadsides.
Good facts you have told us. So which country, the last question which I want to ask you, which country is it is known for?
So Nashka is the country which is known for the grapes. So guys, today I'm going to tell that I have just seen
that why
firstly the question I want to ask, how many colors does grape have?
So how many colors does a grape variety have? It has about 30 to 50 colors.
Wow, so a big range of.
So guys, listen. So why in international level so many grapes are grown? Because the grapes are extracted to make the wine and other kind of drinks. But in Pakistan, it is, I think, not allowed. But because in the Quran and Majid, Allah said that we can eat grapes. So people used to make their wines and something like that. But we no need to go that. We can also eat red grapes because they are good for our health.
This hot sunny day on this with cold.
We're sitting with our friends and having some, oh, what were the memories.
So please thank you, Abdullah, for your kind time. And thank you, my viewers. Bye.